For the first time in Togo's history, entrepreneurs, producers, artisans and traders share a common platform to boost the Togo brand. It's also a chance to challenge them to improve the quality of their products. All products here are said to have been developed from locally available raw materials.
It promotes Togolese products, showing that Togo is capable of organizing a trade fair, showcasing local products. The Togolese public knows that today, it's possible to consume everything made in Togo.
We expect that at the end of the exhibition, the products displayed will be well known. There are quite a number of products that we do not know of. Even we who are promoters of Togolese products are just discovering them.
Togo exported goods worth an estimated $2 billion in 2014, but imported goods worth $12.6 billion. Such fairs, it hopes, can help tilt that balance.
This event is one of the ways we use to showcase the products of traders who continue to come up with new inventions in this sector to make known the fruits of their creative talent to the general public, to stimulate the consumption of the national, regional and international levels.
Togo has an annual growth rate of 5.8%. Leslie Marungu, CCTV.